I repeat that today. We will solve the example. Using surface integrals, and our first example, we must find the area of the fragment of the plane x plus 2 y plus 3 z equals 6 located in the first octant using the surface integral. In the first, we must plot the graph of this plane on the first octant. Our plane x plus 2 y plus 3 z equals 6 over 6, we have x over 6 plus y over 3 plus z over 2 equals 1. And plot the graph z axis, y axis, and x axis. Z, Y, X. On the Z axis, we must take the point 2 on Y3. And on x6, and we have our plane. Maybe this plane. Good. This our plane. The area of triangle we need find helping surface integral S. Oh, sorry. Is surface integral over sigma d sigma. If we have the function of two variable x and y, then surface integral, we can write down using formula. Surface integral over sigma of f of x, y, z, the sigma, equals surface integral over d f of x, y, z of x, y times square root of z prime with respect to x squared plus z prime with respect to y squared plus 1. Dx dy. In our case, we find the area. And our formula easily we find S is surface integral over sigma or just integral over d of square root. Where d is the projection of sigma on the plane x or y. If we consider our plane x plus 2 y plus 3 z equals 6, that z will be equal to 2 minus x over 3 minus 2y over 3. It means z prime with respect to x equals minus 1 over 3 and z prime with respect to y equals minus 2 over 3. And our root that we can see under our integral will be equal to root of 1 over 9 plus 4 over 9 plus 1 or root of 14 over 3. Continue. Integral over sigma d sigma will be equal root over 40 over 3 times integral over d, dx, dy. Where d is projection. Our plate of x, o, y. It is this triangle, blue triangle. This triangle. Means y, x, x6, y3, this triangle, x from 0 to 6 and y from 0 to this line. This line is 3 minus x over 2. It's area D. And we have integral the first from 0 to 6 dx, integral from 0 to what? 3 minus x over 2 dy. Equals our constant times integral from 0 to 6. This integral equals 3 minus x over 2 and calculate we have 3x minus x squared over 4 from 0 to 6 ohm. Root of 14 over 3 times 3 times 6 minus 6 squared over 4 minus 0 minus 0. It is nine root of 14 over 3 or 3 root of 14. Any question? Not?
No question.
Mm-hmm, good. Next example. Now using surface integral, we will calculate the surface area. Maybe I write down it. Number 2. Wow. Calculate. The surface area that is 4 minus x squared minus y squared. Located in the upper half space. We have paraboloid four minus x squared minus y squared. If you plot it, it is this. That is dot line. Cannot have paraboloid. Solution. S is double integral over sigma d sigma, z prime over x is minus 2x, z prime over y is minus 2y. It is root of z prime over x squared plus z prime over y squared plus 1 equals root of 4x squared plus 4y squared plus 1. And our d it is circle not circle yes circle with radius 2. Good. And we have double integral over d root of 4x squared plus 4y squared plus 1 dx dy. And if we use polar coordinate, it is y, x, and our circle we have from 0 to 2 pi, from 0 to 2 pi. X is rho times cosine of phi, y is rho times sine of phi, and dx dy equals rho d rho d phi. It means our integral equals integral from 0 to 2 pi d phi, integral from 0 to 2 square root of 4x squared, 4 times rho cosine phi squared plus 4y squared rho times sine phi squared plus 1 plus 1 dx dy is rho d rho d phi. Calculate. Define here square root 4 rho squared cosine squared of phi plus sine squared of phi plus 1 rho d phi here, don't d phi here, in this place I wrote down rho d rho equals integral from 0 to 2 pi d phi cosine plus sine is trigonometric unit for one. We have just 1 plus 4 rho squared. Rho dr we can write down as d of rho squared over 2, but we must have 1 plus 4 rho squared. It is 1 over 8 integral from 0 to 2 pi d phi integral from 0 to 2 1 plus 4 rho squared power 1 over 2 d of 1 plus 4 rho squared. Calculated it from 0 to 2 pi our integral 1 plus 4 rho squared power 3 over 2 over 3 over 2 from 0 to 2 d pi or 1 over 8 times 2 pi, it is integral, times 2 over 3, it's this, and substitute 2 minus substitute 0. We have 1 plus 4 times 2 squared 3 over 2 minus 1 plus 0 3 over 2 equals calculate it 2 pi over 3 into bracket 1 plus 17 2 pi times 17 root of 17 minus 1 over 2. This is our. Any question? Not? Understand the method of solution?
Yes.
Next. Next example. Calculate the integral integral over sigma x y z d sigma where sigma is a fragment of a conic surface 1 over 4z squared equals x squared plus y squared. And close it. Between the planes, z equals 0 and z equals 2. Solution. In the first construct our surface, this 1, 2. 1, 1 minus 1, this circle, this radius 1, and this we have minus, no, other way. This comes from 0 to 2. Good. Where the projection of the plate x, y, z, x or y, will be just circle. So, with radius 1 and center in unit, it's minus 1. minus 1 to 1, 1 and minus 1. It's already. Good. Range we have integral over sigma x, y, z yes, x, y, z d sigma equals our area z, z squared is 4 times x squared plus y squared. It means z equals 2 times square root of x squared plus y squared. Z prime with respect to x is 2x over root of x squared plus y squared. Z prime with respect to y to y over this. And our root equals 4x squared over x squared plus y squared plus 4y squared over x squared plus y squared plus 1 or if we easily square root of 5x squared plus 5y squared over x squared plus y squared or root of 5. So that using the formula that we wrote down on the start of our classes, we have that our integral, this integral, equals, maybe I write down it, or here. Integral over d x y z is 2 root of x squared plus y squared, then d sigma root of 5 dx dy. Go to polar coordinate. X is rho times cosine of phi. Y is rho times sine of phi. Rho from 0 to what? Look, to 1 radius of this circle. From 0 to 1. Phi from 0 to 2 pi is dx dy is rho 0 d phi. And we have that our integral equals, it means x squared plus y squared is rho squared. Integral from 0 to 2 pi d phi. Integral from 0 to 1. What is it? X, y, x is rho cosine phi. Y is rho sine phi. Then, 2 square root of x squared plus y squared, 2 square root of rho squared, then root of 5 dx dy. Root of 5 dx dy is rho 0 d phi. I take 2 root of 5 out integral. Phi integral from 0 to 2 pi cosine phi times sine phi. Yes, d phi integral from 0 to 1 rho 1 2 squared root cube 4 power 4 d rho. And we have 2 root of 5 integral from 0 to 2 pi rho 5 over 5 from 0 to 1 times cosine of 5 times sine of 5 d phi 4. 2 root of 5 over 5 integral from 0 to 2 pi. Here, rho to the power 5, 1, 5, minus 0, 5, cosine pi, sine pi, d pi. Maybe I write down d of cosine pi. Here, minus. Sine phi d phi, it's d of cosine phi. And we have what? Minus 2 root of 5 over 5 cosine squared of phi over 2 from 0 to 2 pi. Or cosine squared of 2 pi minus cosine squared of 0 or just 0. It is our answer. Have you any question?
No.
Not. You don't have. It means continuing. Next example. Next example. Example 4, yes, not. It was example 3, example 4. Calculate integral. Double integral over sigma. X plus Z. Dy dz. Plus x plus 3y. Dx dz. Plus y times dx dy. Where sigma with upper line is upper part of the plate x plus 2y plus z equals 2. Located in the first octant. This plot x plus 2y plus z equals 2. Over 2, x over 2 plus y over 1 plus z over 2 equals 1, x 2, x over 2, y over 1, z over 2, and our plate has the way the first octant is. Good. Maybe we calculate each integral, then sum each three integral. It means integral over sigma with the upper line, x plus z dy dz plus x plus 3y dx dz plus y dz dy equals sum of three integrals the first integral over sigma with the upper line x plus z dy dz plus integral over sigma with the upper line x plus 3y dx dz plus integral over sigma with the upper line y dx dy. The first integral. Integral over sigma with the upper line x plus z dy dz dy dz. It is x is what? Our plate x plus 2 y plus z equals 2. It means x is 2 minus 2 y minus z. And our plate on the YZ plate Y from 0 to 1 Z from 0 to this line that equals 2 minus 2y. We can take x is 0 in this formula and find z 2 minus 2y minus 0. Good. And our integral will be equal integral from 0 to 1 dy, integral from 0 to 2 minus 2y, x plus z, x is 2 minus 2y minus z, 2 minus 2y minus z, plus z, dz. Calculate. Integral from 0 to 1 minus z plus z delete and we have 2 minus 2y then this integral z from 0 to 2 minus 2y over this dy equals integral from 0 to 1 2 minus 2y times 2 minus 2y dy or 4 times integral 1 minus y dy or squared 1 minus 2y plus y squared dy from 0 to 1 calculate from y minus y squared plus y cubed over 3 from 0 to 1 here 1 4 times 1 minus 1 plus 1 over 3 minus 0 plus 0 minus 0 over 0. We have 4 over 3. This answer for the first integral. Then we must calculate our second integral, x plus 3y dx dz. Okay. X Z, it is this plate X from 0 to 2. Our plate X plus 2y plus z equals 2. Z from 0 to 2 minus x. And in this case, y is 1 minus x over 2 minus z over 2. And we have integral from 0 to 2 with respect to x, integral from 0 to 2 minus x, 2 minus x, x plus 3y. X plus 3 times our y, 3 minus 3x over 2 minus 3z over 2. Dz? Yes, dz. Calculate equals integral from 0 to 2 dx, integral from 0 to 2 minus x easily. The expression on the bracket 3 plus x minus 3x over 2, it is minus x over 2 and minus 3z over 2. Dz. Calculate integral. Here we have 3z minus x over 2 times z minus 3z squared over 4. If z change from 0 to 2 minus x, dx equals integral from 0 to 2. Substitute z is 2 minus x, 3 times 2 minus x, minus x over 2 times 2 minus x, minus 3 over 4 times 2 minus x squared. Minus, substitute z is 0, here 0, 0, 0, don't write the x easily. We have 6 minus 3x minus x plus x squared over 2. Minus 3 over 2 plus, oh, not, it's squared. Minus 3 over 4, 4 minus 4x plus x squared. S with S dx. Or minus x minus x is minus 4x. 6 minus 4x plus x squared over 2 minus 3 over 4 times 4. 3 minus and minus give us plus 4. Delete, we have plus 3x. Then minus and plus minus 3 over 4 times x squared dx. Again. We have integral from 0 to 2. 6 minus 3 is 3. Minus 4x plus 3x minus x. Then x squared over 2 is 2x squared over 4 minus 3x squared over 4 minus x squared over 4. 4. With respect to x, calculate 3x minus x squared over 2 minus x cubed over 12 from 0 to 2. And we have 3 times 2 minus 2 squared over 2 minus 2 cubed over 12. 6 minus 2 minus 8 over 12 is 2 over 3. 4 minus 2 over 3 is 10 over 3. Yes, good. And our next, the third integral. Look where. This integral over sigma with the upper line y dx dy. X and y is this plate x from 0 to 2, y from 0 to, we have our line x plus 2y plus z equals 2. On the plate x o y z equals 0, it means y equals or not 2. 2. Yes, 2. Y equals 1 minus x over 2. Yes. And we have integral from 0 to 2 dx equal integral from 0 to 1 minus x over 2 y dy. Not that. The inner integral y squared over 2 from 0 to 1 minus x over 2 dx. One minus x plus x squared over 4 is four. X minus x squared over 2 plus x cubed over 12 from 0 over 2 to 2. half 2 minus 2 plus 2 cubed over 12 is 2 over 3, is 1 over 3. And our first integral, integral over sigma of all of us big expression x plus z dy dz plus x plus 3y dx dz plus y dx dz dy. Equals the first integral equals what? Equals 4 over 3 plus the second 10 over 3. 4 over 3 plus 10 over 3 plus 1 over 3. It is 5. Yes, 15 over 3 or 5. Our answer 5. Any question? Not? Good. Maybe we consider the next note. We have any time for it. The class work this we wrote down, you must send to me. Now I create a task and you can